many times people ask why certification matters. Why should I go through the effort, the time, the energy, the money to become certified? In the field of corrections, where everything's based on case law and learning and improving and working with people, certification's that tool that helps push you in that direction to be that lifetime student, that lifetime learner, and to be a manager, supervisor, a jail administrator. You have to always be learning and finding new ways to solve the problems, because those problems are always coming up. And certification was, for me, that mechanism that really helped encourage and push me as a professional to always be learning, always be expanding, and getting better. So I encourage anyone of a supervisory level that believes in the field of corrections, has a passion for the field of corrections, should be looking for a way to become certified. I think the Certified Jail Manager Program through the American Jail Association is probably the best out there, and it's really helped me in my career become the best I can be and the best I can try to be for the people around me. Thank you.